everyone, please take everything off your desk. We have a pop quiz.
Oh.
Okay, so I hope you read scene one from King Lear, and we are going to have a very short quiz. No cell phones, please, with Moy Terry. Please put your cell phone away. I know that you're having an important conversation. I know, but you can text after class, okay? Megan, please put your phone away.
All right, thank you.
Everyone ready? Here we go. Every quiz is different, so even if you look at your neighbor's quiz, you're not going to get any help, okay?
Just a second, please. Megan, I need you. Fuck you, Briskin. We have no idea what's going on. Yeah, I know. I don't know what you're doing outside, okay? Can you come with me, please? I know you're doing it. Okay. That language in class. And I need to talk to you, okay? But you can't. Thank you. Let's carry on. Listen, you have no idea what's happening. I didn't text my mom. She texted me. And what if I didn't respond to her?
I'm very sorry, Megan, that you have this going on. And I will let you talk to your mom in just a minute. But I am really offended by the language that you just used in class. You never use that when you're talking to other people. And I know you're mad, and I think you were just really mad. But I would really like you to apologize, and then you can get back to this emergency. And I can see you're upset. I can see that you're about to cry, and I don't want you to cry because I really care about you. Megan.
I'm sorry I used that language. Sometimes you just don't understand what is going on in my life.
I'm sorry. And right now, I want you to take care of business. And do you feel that you're up to taking the quiz today, or is this really going to distract you from what's going on in school? Do you want to go someplace where you can call your mom and talk to her in private?
Well, if I could just finish this, just this one text, mm-hmm. And then I can come back.
Are you sure? Because I can send you to Miss Jane's office, and you can sit there.
No, I think if you just let me finish it, then...
Okay, I will. But let's agree. You have to check the language.
I'm sorry, I should not have said that.